You won't believe this, but in Interstellar, one of the coolest parts of this scene, where Cooper and Brand are riding down this huge wave, is that these actors actually prepared for this scene by going to a theme park near their filming location. They did this so that they could become familiar with the feeling of falling really fast from elevated heights, and put on genuine reactions like Cooper's scream.